Hi guys, good morning. By the way, I'm Jan Christopher Bautista from BSMT 2-YA-3. The viewport scale, the complete viewport wind scale was designed by the commander of British Navy, later Admiral and Knights Commander Francis Beaufort in 1805 to observe the classify offshore wind, originally based on the effect of wind on fully equipped warships. In 1938, it became a mandatory requirement for log entries for all ships of the Royal Navy. In 1874, the International Meteorological Committee change it to include observation of ocean condition and terrestrial phenomena as standard for use in international meteorological telegraphs.